To truly master Kung Fu, you must find peace. Peace with your family.
Peace and my family don't really go together.
Golden Child's back, baby!
I don't think I'm gonna go to law school anymore.
Walk in like a boss with my money, yeah.
You've been training since you got back?
Does fighting gangsters count? I'ma take your girl, she classic.
Thanks for the assist. You're a Kung Fu butt-kicking hero?
On the A-list, you a C grade. There's a girl. She's in trouble. I stepped in.
Stepped in?
More like punched and kicked.
I've lived with this stuff.
You took down an army by yourself.
You basically walked on air.
It was physics. This is what I meant to do.
Kung Fu. New series starts Wednesday, April 7th. Free next day only on the CW app.
Hey, it's Lisa. Did you know that the first Kung Fu movie to break the $1 million mark was 1967's The One-Armed Swordsman? The role set off a series of one-arm roles for the star Wang Yu. He would appear in several sequels to The One-Armed Swordsman, as well as One-Armed Boxer and The Flying Guillotine. Now click here below to subscribe, and remember to also tap the bell to always receive our videos in your feed.